The AGM is the annual general meeting, and it's time of year when we elect the new committee so that we can start the handover process ready for next term. And it's just a chance as well for everyone in the club to hear about what we've done this year as committee members. You can run for two positions. When you submit your kind of ballot, you tell us which of those two positions would be your priority. So if you run and win both, then you get your priority position, and the person who came in runner-up for the other one would then get it. We don't elect vice-captains, so it's a case of whoever comes runner-up in the captain's vote that gets that. If you don't get president, then you are completely fine to like run for vice as well. That's separate from the other two positions, so you can't be in your final year if you are going to be treasurer.
And we advise you, if you want to go for social sex, run as a pair, and that's usually worked in the past. So the past 2 years, it's always in pairs that run social sex. And also, tour sex is always voted after tour, so at the AGM, we won't be electing tour sex.
If you've played for 3 games in another team, so you're a two, but you've played for 3 games in 3, you are eligible to vote for the captains of both of those squads, but we'll leave you guys to tell us that on the night, so you can write ballot papers. The last rule is, to vote, you must be at the AGM. We don't do online voting. You can't submit your vote by Facebook Messenger. You need to hear speech.